Since 1943, the Entertainment Industry Foundation has been amplifying awareness and support for causes like these. To learn more, please visit EIFcares.org.
People with developmental differences do not have a paid job. We are
ready.
Are you?
What are your greatest strengths?
Well, my differences are my strengths. Those of us with intellectual and developmental disabilities are highly motivated. We are leaders and innovators. We are changing the face of work for the better, one customer at a time.
It is time we start building a workforce that is diverse, inclusive, and equitable.
Going extinct is a bad thing. At least we had an asteroid. What's your excuse?
You're headed for a climate disaster. And yet every year, governments spend hundreds of billions of public funds on fossil fuel subsidies.
As you rebuild your economies and bounce back from this pandemic, this is humanity's big chance. Don't choose extinction.
Hi, I'm Albert Pujols, first baseman for the Los Angeles Angels.
And I'm Deidre Pujols.
And we made it our mission to strike out slavery.
Did you know that millions of people, many who are in vulnerable populations, are caught in this nightmare of violence, fraud, and coercion?
Most adults with autism are unemployed, and a major hurdle is the lack of job opportunities. Well, that's about to change, thanks to a new initiative from Autism Speaks, Lee Container, the J. Donald and Laurel Lee Family Foundation Fund, and Delivering Jobs, that seeks to create a more inclusive workforce in the U.S.
Part of the largest digital yearbook ever. All you have to do is head to xqyearbook.com and upload your photo and a quote. And get this, for every valid submission, XQ Institute will be donating $2 in support of student mental health.
While researchers are working tirelessly to end Alzheimer's and all other dementia, the number of people living with Alzheimer's is expected to more than double by 2050. The toll of the disease is monumental, and its devastation affects family, friends, and especially caregivers.
¿Sabías que cuando me tomo el tiempo para hablar, leer o cantar con mi hijo ayudo a moldear su cerebro para su futuro? Como padre, ayudar a mis hijos es lo más importante para mí. Cada familia latina tiene el poder de crear un comienzo fuerte para nuestros hijos y ayudarlos a entrar a la escuela preparados para aprender y ser exitosos en la vida.